Hi, this is Dave Dirks with Dirks Outdoors. You know, every once in a while, a documentary comes out that really captures the imagination and the historical perspectives of a particular subject. Well, one I want to introduce you today is a new documentary that's now available called Land of Little Rivers. Land of Little Rivers was just recently produced. It's actually the idea of a gentleman by the name of Bruce Concors, who really decided as a Catskill angler himself to really invest in and capture a lot of what hasn't been captured in film. And this documentary does exactly that. It's actually the title, it's borrowed from a book that came out in 1999 by a gentleman named Mac Francis. Mac Francis wrote a book titled the same called Land of Little Rivers. And when Bruce was looking to build this documentary, he asked Mac if he can in fact use that title from his book. And Mac, being the generous person that he is, said yes, he certainly could. And so now what is available is a visual portrayal in a documentary of Catskill fly fishing. And again, like I said, it's inspiring as well as, you know, just makes you want to go out and grab a rod after you've seen it, quite frankly. Land of Little Rivers is available on DVD through Amazon as well as Vimeo streaming. And I'm going to share with you two clips that would kind of give you an idea of how they've captured some more of the modern aspects and some of the cast of characters in it. One of them is our late friend David Brandt, and Dave is featured throughout this documentary. One, because he had a tremendous impact on the fly fishing in the Catskills in his era and in his time. And even though you know, we're sad to have seen him pass, he's left and touched a lot of us with his expertise and his insights. And you'll see that as well as another interpretation. Take a moment to take a look at these clips.
It's grown on me that waiting can make you almost one with the fish. Feeling a living thing on the end of your line, dealing with that one-on-one, that feeling. Waiting is a big deal. It takes you to wonderful places, and I think that's true of trout fishing, perhaps more so than fishing for other species. I mean, the places where we find trout are beautiful.
Joy manifests itself at this in a lot of different ways. Did the fish come up and sniff the fly? Did he lean on the fly? Did he miss the fly? You know, you took some dead chicken feathers, let's face it, and tied them to a hook, and that wild animal, that wild creature, thought it was real so much that he just comes up and grabs it. I mean, or doesn't. That's still joy. That's still joy. If you look at it as if, oh, what happened there? It was bad. See, that's not what I'm about.
Hopefully you enjoyed those two clips as much as I did. And I want to tell you, that's just a glimpse of the rich documentary history as well as modern insights that are captured in Land of Little Rivers. What, if you'd like more information, please go to their website, www.landoflittlerivers.com, and take a look at some more clips there. They have about a two-minute overview of the film, which is excellent. And also, don't forget, you can get it on Vimeo streaming as well as Amazon DVD. This is Dave Dirks saying thank you and have a great day.